Hello, welcome to my atelier at Kusina Tien in Zwolle. I'm Marit Otto, artist from the Netherlands, and I'm here to tell you something about my art. I sculpt, I paint, and I also do some graphic design. I would like to show you around a little bit, because images speak louder than words. As you can see, my work is quite colorful, dynamic. It involves lots of people. And you could say it's comment on daily life, day-to-day life. And sometimes it's an ironic comment, sometimes it's more of a serious comment. But I try to make either way, I try to make aesthetic looking paintings. So there's always something a little bit disturbing and beautiful at the same time.